Hello everyone. To install Linux Mint, we have to download its ISO file. So head to Google and search Linux Mint and click on first site. Now click on download on top, then you will see these options. First one is Cinnamon Edition, which is very good looking compared to other two options and also includes all the features, so it might require 2GB RAM. Second one is Mate Edition, which is a stable version with traditional look and it also has less features than Cinnamon Edition, so it needs less resources. Last one is XFCE Edition, which is the most stable and lightest version of Linux Mint. So if you have a PC with 1GB RAM or less, then this version will be best. Now download any version according to your need. You can also download the torrent file. After downloading, you can also check the file's integrity and authenticity. You can also download the file by selecting your country's mirror. Let's see where is India. There it is. The advantage of selecting your country's server is that you will get maximum download speed. The Cinnamon Edition file size is 2.3 GB. Yours might be less if you have selected a different option. Now our ISO file is downloaded, so flash it in an USB using Rufus. Make sure you are connected to internet because it will download some files. Finally, our bootable USB is ready, so plug it in your PC and select it in BIOS. You will see these options on start. Select the top option. Now you can try Linux Mint here, all you want. Yours might look different based on Linux Mint edition. To install Linux Mint, click on the install Linux Mint disk and the setup will start. Select language, then continue. If you will be playing a lot of videos, then select this option. Now click on install now and continue. Enter username and password, then Linux Mint will start installing. If you are connected to internet, then it will also download the updates. When installation is done, click on restart now and remove the USB. This is the desktop of Cinnamon Edition of Linux Mint. This is our file system. There is also an update manager which makes it secure. It will always ask your password before making any changes to your system, unlike Windows. You will see a pop-up to switch to a local mirror, and I think it is really important. Here, change main and base mirror to your country's server. I am saying this because it will download updates way faster. Now close this and then we will install updates. Well, since it's downloading, let's see some apps because there are so many. The LibreOffice package is basically Microsoft Office but with a different name. Same browser in every Linux, Firefox. I also installed it in my 10 years old PC with 2GB RAM, and this is that PC. Well, the monitor is ancient and I also recorded it with my phone, so the quality is not good. But as you can see, this is the latest version of Linux Mint Cinnamon Edition. This is the processor, which is also very old with 2GB RAM. So this was it, complete Linux Mint installation. And if you want to know more about Linux Mint, then check out my last video whose link is in description. Thanks for watching.